If you're sick of sending your database a bunch of crap email that nobody opens, I made this video for you. Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Brand You. My name is Mike Cuevas, the Real Estate Marketing Dude. And what we're gonna do in this video is show you how to use video email specifically for your business to stay on top of mind and nurture your databases. You see, the problem that so many people in the real estate space have about running an email type campaign is that we send out these boilerplate templated campaigns that nobody opens. Hey, real estate market update. Do you know what your home is worth today? And I want you to ask yourself the question, do you actually open the emails you get from your financial planner or your mortgage broker that talk about the latest interest rates or the latest investments? Probably not. And the truth is that no one's probably opening your emails either, especially if you're talking about real estate. So what I wanna do is give you some different strategies to start implementing for your sphere of influence marketing so you can stay on top of mind and consistently market your database through email. And first and foremost, what we're gonna chat about is get rid of text-based email. Text-based email is very tough to create a nurturing campaign around because let's face it, most of us aren't that interesting. And the entire goal of sending an email in the first place is to stay in touch with your database simply so that they don't forget about you. So it's not a question of whether if you should be doing it, you have to be doing it. But what I wanna focus on is what type of content you can be creating so that more people are opening them up and not deleting or unsubscribing from your email list because you're sending out total crap content. You see, the reason why I like video email is that it is just way more impactful than just standard text-based images for these reasons. You can see me, you can see my body language, you can see my tonality, and a video email will have a lot more impact than just a text-based email. And it's because of that reason that you get more eyeballs. According to BombBomb a few years ago, BombBomb stated that only 13% of people are actually opening up your emails, which means 87% of them are not. So let me ask you the question, if only 13% of people are actually opening your emails, what's the point of sending an email in the first place? In my opinion, it's not so much to get people to pick up the phone to buy or sell, but more of a constant reminder of, hey, don't forget I exist, I'm here, here's a little bit of entertainment to get you through your miserable workday. So here's a couple different ideas that you can use to create some video content to nurture your database, get more open rates, and more importantly, get more referrals. So to give you a couple examples of some of these videos, let me just walk you through a couple subject lines. Valentine's Day was one of my favorite. Valentine's Day, I would use a subject line each and every year, I love you. And everybody opened up that email because, what the hell, the realtor is wishing I love you. And here's a context of how that video email went. Hey, I do love you. And if you're wondering why your real estate agent is sending you an I love you email, it's because it's the truth. Not sure if you know this, but 100% of my business comes from referrals, repeat clients from people like you. And I appreciate you actually taking the time to watch our emails, watch our content, and more importantly, your friendship. So did you know, I would go into, I would research the history of the holiday and I'd give them why we celebrate that holiday. And that's all it was. The content was so well received, people were talking about it, people would reply back to me. And what I realized is that very early on, as long as I was just sort of reminding people I was in real estate, that's all I really needed to do. Because my branding, Real Estate Dude, is all over the emails. Therefore, I don't have to tell them what I'm doing for a living. I could just simply remind them by creating content that has nothing to do with real estate. And regardless of which way you chop it up, there's all different types of holidays each and every month. My advice is to pick the most off the wall ones, like Boss's Day, or like Pizza Day, or Popcorn Day. There's a lot of content and a lot of holidays that we don't even know that we celebrate them, but it does create some interesting content if you wanted just to give a quick little history lesson on it. Now, beyond just sending your database consistent video emails, maybe you're doing one or two a month, let's talk about a couple other ways you can use video email in your business. And the first and foremost is gonna be for lead generation. I mean, you have to do things differently than everybody else. And the only thing that separates real estate agents or lenders from one another, in most cases today, is their brand. And how you communicate says everything about your business. So instead of having an autoresponder with a text-based email follow-up on whatever you're using for lead generation, what if you had videos that went out and did something along the lines like this? Hi, I'm Mike Cuevas, the Real Estate Marketing Dude, and thanks for checking out what I have to offer here. I just wanna send you a video, put a face with a name. Some people are like, is this dude for real? Well, I'm a real living human being, and I wanted to send you this video to see if there's any other questions you may have on what you just got. You could feel free, my contact information is directly below. I do appreciate your interest, and I help people anywhere through the San Diego market buy or sell real estate, and I'd be happy to help you too. So thanks for checking our stuff out. If you have any additional questions, I'll follow up with you in a couple days. I'll see you then. Now, another use you can use video email is during the course of the transaction. We call these transactional videos. People don't remember what you do. They remember how you did it, and they remember how you made them feel during the course of the transaction. So having little customer touch points, using video email, for example, offers accepted. Here's what you can expect next. Or congratulations, you're clear to close. Now, here's what's gonna happen next. Or hey, we're closing tomorrow. Here's what you can expect at the closing, and here's what you can expect at the final walkthrough. These are very simple transactional videos you can shoot one time and use over and over and over again for all of your transactions. And what we've seen in our experience from doing this is that you enhance the consumer experience. And when you do that, you're much more likely to generate more referrals and definitely lock those clients in for repeat business. So point of this video is start checking out video email. There's so many different uses and applications for it. First and foremost, use it to nurture your already existing database. Watch your open rate succeed and you'll start generating more referrals. You don't have to always talk about real estate. You just need to remind people you're in real estate. And I really hope this episode helped you out seeing a different way you can do that to differentiate some of your brand from the rest of the competitors out there. If you have any additional questions about how to use video or anything else, please go ahead and subscribe to our channel below, somewhere around this video, and check out the future content that we have. If you're looking for a real estate marketing dude that can script, edit, distribute your content, put you on the map, and start attracting business, then go check out our website at realestatemarketingdude.com. Thanks so much for watching another episode of Brand You. We'll see you guys on the next episode. Peace!